Hey, Pops, I just wanted to wish you a happy retirement. I'll try to keep it short, but I just wanted to say that it's definitely been a long time coming. You've been working in the church for quite a long time now, but that's definitely where I feel God placed you for sure, given all the people that you've been able to be a great example in Christ for. And I'm not just talking about me and my brothers, but anyone who's been able to experience just being around you in the church and everything that you've done. I know that you are retiring, but I'm sure God will still continue to use you for all the great things that you can. One of the things that I did always enjoy about your lessons and sermons is that you would go beyond just what the text says and try to explain it in a way that would engage people and help them understand. If people had questions, you would be able to provide answers for them, or if you didn't have it at the time, you would say, "I don't know, but I will find out for you." And you would, and you would come back to them with the answers. And that's just something I've always kept with me, and I always try to help others to understand as well that it might not be on the surface level, but there are always answers. God will provide those answers. So again, I want you to enjoy your retirement. I love you and hope only great things come to you from here on out.
I love you, Lord, for your mercy never failed me. All my days I've been held in your hands. From the moment that I wake up until I lay my head, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. I love your voice. You have led me through the fire. In darkest nights, you are close like no other. I've known you as a father, I've known you as a friend, and
I have lived in the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, I will sing of the goodness of God. Oh, your goodness is running after, it's running after me. Your goodness is running after, it's running after me. With my life laid down, I'm surrendered now, I give you everything. Your goodness is running after, it's running. All my life you have been faithful, and all my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been so, so good. With every breath that I am able, oh, I will sing of the goodness of God. All my life you have been faithful. Goodness.